injured Phoebe?
Ollie, I tried to tell you how I feel, but I can't find the right words. Maybe he can.
Homer, Marge wrote me about what happened, and as soon as her check cleared, I was on the first reasonably priced flight here.
Every 30 tons, I take it?
Yes.
Which one was better, Living La Pizza Loca or Another One Bites the Crust?
They were pretty much the same, Homer.
Yeah, like you and Alan Sherman.
Now here's a song I wrote for you.
Steel to resist that.
Stopped buying his records. He's not worth getting into trouble over.
Social Security is going bankrupt, and what's our Senate doing? Investigating Weird Al Yankovic.
On Thursday, the National Weather Bureau downgraded Al Yankovic's status from weird to slightly unusual.
Please, I'm not afraid of anyone in show business.
Don't you understand? He's gonna parody you again. That's what he does. That's all he does. You can't stop him.
Weird Al is a fucking monster. He's a national treasure. I'm a monster, I say.
Comedy songs are the mark of a douchebag. You're wrong. You know why? Three words. Weird Al Yankovic.
Al Yankovic.
You shut your mouth.
Hey, what do you say we make over the Powerpuff Girls?
Something could use some fingers. Wait, you guys can fly?
We're the Blue Falcon, Don Knotts, and Weird Al Yankovic. We can do anything!
And you came down here with a hot story, didn't you? Pictures of me to send your lousy newspaper.
Understand how a man can hurt his eyes. You just found the marble in the oatmeal. Lucky, lucky, lucky old boy. You know why? You get to drink from the fire
for our viewing audience?
Life advice?
Yeah, whatever.
Much more independent in your thinking, and you have to make sure that what you do is what you do. Because happiness lies in your own hand. And you make that realization and you realize that you can't rely on other people for it and other things.
Can you imagine a world without dirt? It seems like dirt is everywhere. Chances are there's dirt somewhere underneath you right now. Many things grow in dirt, like carrots. Carrots are good to eat, but you should never eat dirt. It doesn't taste very good, and you might get dirt on your uvula. Dirt is dirty, so if it gets on you, wash it off right away. Rocks are dirty because they're found in the dirt, and they have dirt on them. Some people like to study rocks. Whatever. Scientists have been trying to answer this question for thousands of years. Most researchers now believe that dirt is actually nothing more than dried up mud. When mud dries up, it becomes dirt. And when dirt gets wet, it becomes mud again. So which came first, dirt or mud? You might as well ask which came first, water or ice cubes. It remains one of the mysteries of the universe.
I'm gonna wrestle around with you, I'm gonna exaggerate. he's weird.
I'm changing the lyrics. You could change the world.
Nobody wants to hear a parody song when they can hear the real thing for the same price.
Two words. Eat it.
Tonight in Miami for Federation into maybe cutting them a little slack.
Louis.